A 25-year-old French daredevil did a tightrope walk across the top of New York in 1974 on a 131-foot cable strung between the 110-story twin towers of the World Trade Center. The aerialist, accomplished juggler and unicyclist, is Philippe Petit, who said, "I see three oranges and I have to juggle. I see two towers and I have to walk." The stroll, 1,350 feet above street level, lasted 50 minutes from 7:05 to 7:55 a.m. Four times the 25-year-old Petit, who started out from the North Tower, walked to a point near the South Tower and then back north. Once he sat down on the wire cable, which is an inch in diameter, and another time he lay down on his back on the cable. Thousands of petrified onlookers, including pedestrians, motorists, early morning office workers, and frustrated police, watched helplessly as Petit defied what seemed certain death. Twice he bowed from the waist to the crowds below. He finally relented and walked onto the roof of the South Tower and into the arms of waiting cops. He did so after one burly cop shouted at him, "Get the hell off there or I'm coming out after you." Tolerant authorities said they would drop criminal trespassing and disorderly conduct charges if he would stage a similar performance for the public, possibly in Central Park and at a less dizzying height, within a week. He agreed.